IDO because we get to learn osteopathic manipulative medicine or manipulative treatment, which is a way for us to learn how to use our hands as both diagnostic tools and treatment tools, which is very special about osteopathic medicine.